Hey, I hope you're having an awesome day, just like these dogs. They're ready for the next adventure. They probably shouldn't drive, but they're having fun, and so will we, because we are practicing addition in this video, okay? We're going to be putting numbers together. That's what addition is. Let's say you have 3 strawberries. Very cool, very tasty, and someone offers you another strawberry. So you add that strawberry to your collection. 3 strawberries plus 1. This plus sign tells us we're doing addition. What's 3 plus 1? Yeah, 4. The number 3 plus 1 is 4. We're just putting numbers together. Okay, I have 1 carrot and I get another carrot. 1 plus 1. How many carrots do I have now? Yeah, 2. 1 plus 1 is 2. I have 2 carrots now. All right, let's say I have 5 carrots, and someone offers me more, but I politely say, no thank you, I have enough. So I had 5, and we're adding no more carrots. 0 carrots. 5 plus 0. What is 5 plus 0? Yeah, 5. If you add 0 to a number, the number doesn't change. You're adding nothing. Great job. Now, the only issue with these carrots is I couldn't eat them. I don't eat carrots that look at me, you know? I just don't. Hey, I've got an idea. Let's go shopping, okay? We can add up the things in our cart. Okay, this is awesome. We're going shopping, and we're in one of my favorite sections of the grocery store, the produce section. I put 3 bananas in the cart. There are 3 things in the cart. The 3 bananas. I love bananas. And I put 3 lemons in the cart, too. Hey, everything in the shopping cart is yellow. That's pretty cool. Let's add these numbers together to see how many things are in our shopping cart so far. What's 3 plus 3? 3 plus 3. Yeah, 6. Awesome job. We can double check that by counting them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 3 plus 3 equals 6. I have 6 things in my shopping cart. But we're not done shopping. I would like some apples. Wow, they look super delicious. Let's go ahead and buy 4 of them, okay? To find out how many things are in the shopping cart now, we just need to add these 4 apples to the 6 things that are already in there. What is 6 plus 4? 6 plus 4. Yeah, 10. Great job. 6 plus 4 equals 10. Awesome job. We can count that out together to double check. We'll start at the number 6, since there were 6 things in the cart to begin with. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 6 plus 4 equals 10. Okay, let's switch gears a little bit here and visit a dog park. A dog park. Let's say there are just 5 dogs at the dog park and 2 more dogs arrive. To find out how many dogs are in the dog park now, we just add 5 plus 2. What is 5 plus 2? 5 plus 2. 7. There are now 7 dogs in the dog park because 5 plus 2 equals 7. Wonderful job. So there had been 5 dogs, and with the 2 dogs added, 6, 7. 5 plus 2 equals 7. What if there were 4 dogs in a dog park, and later 4 more dogs showed up? How fun! What is 4 plus 4? 4 plus 4. Yeah, 4 plus 4 equals 8. Great job! 4 plus 4 equals 8. We had 4 dogs at the park already. Then we just added 4 more. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 4 plus 4 equals 8. You've done great. Now I want to see how many of these you know. What's 3 plus 0? 3 plus 0. Yeah, 3. If you add zero, you add nothing. The number stays the same. Awesome job. How about this one? What is 7 plus 1? What is 7 plus 1? You got it! 8! 8 is 1 higher than 7. If you have 7 and add 1, you get 8! Fantastic! Let's try 2 plus 4. What is 2 plus 4? 2 plus 4. 6! 2 plus 4 equals 6. If you have 2 and add 4 more, you get 6. Wonderful! Next, let's do 4 plus 5. What's 4 plus 5? 4 plus 5. Yeah, 9. Great! 4 plus 5 equals 9. If you have 4 and you add 5 more, you get 9. 4 plus 5 equals 9. Amazing job! Here's our last one. What is 8 plus 2? 8 plus 2. Wow, 10! Yes! 8 plus 2 equals 10. If you have 8 and add 2 more, you get 10. 8 is just 2 away from 10. So 8 plus 2 equals 10. Wow, this hamster is still sleeping. I guess it's like the lullaby music and, you know, the hamster's just comfortable. Just getting a nap. Just taking a nap. Thanks for practicing addition with me. That was really cool. Addition is just putting numbers together. And hey, you did a great job. If you like my learning videos and haven't subscribed yet, it would be incredible if you clicked the subscribe button. Thanks to my patrons who support videos like this one. And thank you for watching and for being so cool. Let's keep learning. I hope to see you on the next video.